Hello and welcome back to Grade 6 Weekly Test Paper 10 on Algebraic Expressions. This is a continuation of Weekly Test 9. If you have missed the explanation on basics of algebra, you can catch up by checking the link in the description below. Solutions for Test 10 are provided after the solutions for Test 9 in the same video. All the best! Weekly Test Paper 10 is based on algebraic expressions. Section A has 6 questions. Each question carries 1 mark. Section B is writing algebraic expressions. It carries 8 marks. Questions 7 to 9 carries 2 marks and 10 and 11 carries 1 mark each. Section C is application-based questions. There are 2 questions. One is on area of rectangle and the other one is to find the perimeter of the triangle given 3 sides. Here are solutions to paper 9, section A, question 1 and question 2. Answers to section B and section C. Here are the answers to 6th question and 7th question. And the explanation for the 7th question is given in full here. You can pause the video and go through the full answer. Now here are the solutions to paper 10, section A, section B. Here are the answers to question number 10 and 11 of section B, section C, question 12 and 13. With this, we complete answers to test paper 10. I truly appreciate everyone who has been following along with my weekly test series and decimal learning series. Your support means a lot. However, I have noticed there have been limited engagement with comments and subscriptions. I want to make sure these test papers are truly helping you. If you want these test papers to continue, let me know in the comments below. Just a simple thumbs up, your favorite emoji or any feedback would help. Your input will decide what comes next. Should I continue with geometry as per the schedule? Looking forward to hearing your thoughts. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Wishing you all good luck.